See what happens. Already did one little area. Tip of the gun is like in your way, so you kind of have to turn to the side and try to see it. Wow. What a difference. Seeing this? Oh my god. This is my official fourth time trying. Amazing. So I'm letting air always come out first, and then I'm slowly pulling back until I start to see paint, and then try to hold that position. Try to maintain the same distance because I'm trying to make everything the same, so there's no need to go wider or smaller. Gotta deal with that. Kicks in when the air in the tank gets too low. But it only runs for a little while, and then it turns off again, rather than having it on all the time. I can't even believe that I'm doing this with this airbrush gun. Got a little spotting there. I got a little aggressive because I was doing a wider area and I got greedy. Wow. Sorry, I just got a call. It interrupted my videotaping. I'm gonna do a little more up here. I don't know if it's accurate, but I'm gonna do it. know what else is blue. I know there's black on him. How much is in here? Maybe I can put it back in. Let's try that. I want to do a color change to black. I'm going to probably have to thin it, though. I'm going to stop the recording. Just put some black in here. I don't know what it's going to do. It's a different paint. It's been thinned. So I'm going to try to just make a line first or a dot. I'm getting black, but it's not the same. It's not the same consistency. But I'm gonna try it because I'm doing a larger area anyway. I'm having to pull back a bit, the distance to the paper. It's coming out a little wetter, a little thicker. I don't know if it maybe needs a little more thinner. I'm gonna finish this and add maybe a little more thinner. Let's see what that does. Just add a teensy bit more thinner. Let me see how much left is in there. There's not much paint in there. See if I can mix it up this way. Maybe I should do that so you can see it. Just trying to mix the paint. Okay, let's try that. Maybe it's too much thinner. Maybe instead of it before when I said it needed more, maybe it actually was too much. Remember when I did the other videos, I wasn't ever really getting a good black. Now that was a different paint also, but this is black. All with an airbrush. I didn't draw it, I'm just coloring. What else goes black? The guns. Undersuit.
receiver. Try a little.
You can tell when you get aggressive. Starts to pull up. Could be the... You'll get nothing and then all of a sudden it'll just go bleh. It's the danger, I guess, in working in one area. Day four, and I just colored. I'm getting a lot of emails and texts right now. Okay, enough. I've just colored from a coloring book using nothing but an airbrush, and I couldn't be happier for day four. Yesterday was, where do I look? There. Yesterday, or last time I did this, was so god awful, and all I did was get a new brush. So anyone who bought the Pache, because I told you to, throw it away and get you an eye watch.